What is good, Gin and Tonic Family? Casual here. We are back with another reaction. This was actually recorded during a live. If you come over to the channel, you turn on all notifications, you got a chance to request your own song while we're out here hanging out together. It's more than music, it's lifestyle, it's creativity, it's art, it's expression. It's a way of life, and I'm living it with y'all. So make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell, and I'll see you there. Florida, Georgia line, holy. I think I've heard maybe one Florida, Georgia line song ever in my life. I think it was on this channel and alive. I'm super excited for this one. Sounds like it's going to be deep. I already see the country line. Let's go, man. I hope you guys got your hearts packed on. Holy Florida, Georgia line. Let's go. Something about just hearing nature. So beautiful. Beautiful, man.
When the sun had left and the winter came and the sky thawed to only bring the rain, I sat in darkness, all brokenhearted.
Oh my goodness, man. Just all soul right there. That emptiness. That when you feel like nothing's gonna get better, you just sit and dwell on your self-doubt. And you just get into that circle and you just start to loop in it. We've all been there. Most people have been in that situation, just where you feel like you can't pull yourself up to breathe.
Brain, I sat in darkness, all brokenhearted. I couldn't find a day, I didn't feel alone. I never meant to cry, started losing hope. But somehow, baby, you broke through and saved me. You're an angel, tell me you're never leaving. Cause you're the first thing I know I can believe.
Impact of this song, absolutely beautiful. The imagery and everything, you know, someone can just put you in that spirit, in that place that just lifts you up and just makes you feel whole. And you know, we all search, most people search for that in their lives and hope to find it. Absolutely beautiful. Let's go, man.
I am loving you, you're holy. Darkest nights, you're the riverbank where I was baptized, cleansed from the demons that were killing my freedom. Let me lay it down, give me to ya.
That's such a hard line right there. I'm sorry for pausing it so much on you guys. I know how it can be, but you know, cleansed from the demons that were killing my freedom. That's a big thing. And a lot of times, you know, it may not even be something physical or in here. It could be things here, you know, over time. It can be both, you know. It can be things you've gone through tragically in your life that you never thought that you'd be able to get out of, you know. And that's deep. I love it, man. Everybody searches for that feeling of taking a deep breath of air and just letting it out and feeling free.
That were killing my freedom. Let me lay it down, give me to ya. Get you singing, babe. Hallelujah. We'll be touching heaven. You're an angel. Tell me you're never leaving. Cause
that you're the first thing I know I can't believe.
Pull me out of those times when I'm in need, when I'm calling for help. I know who's gonna be there. I know who's got my back. When I'm sitting here looking for any signal, I know who's there. Love it, man.
My saving grace, you're my kind of church, you're holy.
Man, beautiful imagery, beautiful message in the song. Absolutely amazing. You know, it's great when you can reach down and be true to yourself one time when you're an artist and not be afraid to express yourself and how you feel. You know, we're all people. We all go through things. We all have emotions. And I love it when people aren't afraid to let that out. Florida, Georgia line. Holy, if you guys enjoyed that, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell. It is all free for you. It means everything to me. I appreciate you being a part of the family. I couldn't thank you enough. Check out all the links down below. We got Discord. We got merch. We got music. Got a whole bunch of things. Go check it all out. I'm off to another one. Appreciate you all. I'm Casual. Bow.